Take it.
I'm going to get out of here. I don't know where, when, or how, but I'm going to get out of here.
You think you're going to go to the city and make money, huh? You think you're going to be a businessman? You think it'll be better for you to be brisk and smart and alive?
I don't know what I shall do, but I wish I could make you understand. I wish I could. I don't know what I shall do, but I want to go away. And I want to see people think.
I suppose it won't be for a year or so, but I've been thinking about it.
I think you had better go out among the boys. You are too much indoors.
Oh, I thought I would take a walk.
That's okay, that's good. Okay.
Good job, Dad.
You have an oval mustache.
Bring it on.
Yeah, and then Caitlin, go ahead and like get back in position. Kind of funny if like I saw you.
Well, I guess you'll get over it. I told Will Henderson that the third time I spoke to him, you're not a fool and you're not a woman. You're my son. I'm not afraid of what you say. Whoops.
Oh, I didn't see that period.
That's okay.
Can we redo that?
Yeah.
It's not like that at all, darling. It's as dull and uninteresting.
Take it.
such a dumb son of a dad!
There. I wanted to get you guys for a blooper or something.
Let's just start.
Just now, actually.
Let's go, guys. Okay.
Don't make me force you to ritualistic suicide.
Cat, I'm gonna mess up things. Okay.
Careful the cat, though.
Oh.
5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Hey.
Do the ad thing again.
The scream.
Yeah, it's
the
funny.
Shriek.
Yeah, do it again. Oh baby.
No, not now. I don't think. I think like my voice is going to. If I push my lips.
They feel like. Punching us with guns!
I suppose I can't make you understand, but I wish I could. I just don't know what I'm saying.
So just
okay, so
let me know.